Good morning and welcome to the Zoom of Marley Public Library. Do you guys know this is the first pre-K story time that we have had at the library this year? Let's give a big round of applause. And this is the first story time we've had in our Reading Colors Your World story time room and meeting room. But we'll own this because it's so pretty. You like the new colors? Yeah, me too. Well, welcome. We're so excited you're here. And we did want to let you know that if you have not signed up for summer reading, there's still plenty of time. There's not really a sign up, but if you use the Beanstack app, you can record the books that your child is reading. They get really motivated as they earn their badges, and they also earn virtual tickets that they can put into a virtual bucket on the app so that they can have a chance at our big grand prizes at the end of the summer. But each week, whether you sign up or not, you come into the library. If your child's been reading, each week you can come in and pick up one book and one prize just for reading books. Isn't that amazing? And you get a new book to take home with you that you don't have to bring back to the library. Now, the rest of them we do. Otherwise, we have no books, right? But we are giving away, thanks to the friends of the Zula B. Wiley Public Library, free books as prizes this summer. So let's give them a hand. Woo! All right. Now, through July, we will be doing in-person story times. On Monday at 9:30, we'll be at a different park through July. We'll see how August goes at this point. It's getting warmer and warmer outside, so we'll see how August goes. We may even have it at our amphitheater in August. We'll see how it goes. But Monday story time in a park, watch social media, or you can call us here at the library, 9:30 a.m. to keep it from getting too hot. On Wednesdays, right here, Miss Ann will be back next week. So let's give Miss Ann a big round of applause. I love you, miss her. Woo-hoo! I know she's watching. Let's throw her a kiss. Can you look at the camera and throw her a kiss? Okay, and on Fridays, we'll be having in-person story time here at the library in the meeting room for our heroes and helpers. So are you guys ready to get started? All right. We also have that virtual component until the end of July on all of the story time. All right, are you ready? All right, here we go. Now, each story time we started with Hello Friends, and it goes like this. Hello, friends. Hello, friends. Hello, friends. It's time to say hello. Let's do it together. Ready? One, two, three. Hello, friends. Hello, friends. Hello, friends. It's time to say hello. Good job! And if you don't know it yet, you'll get it, okay? All right, thank you very much. Let's start with, I think we can start with a song this morning. You think so? You guys like to dance and get your wiggles out? All right. Let's see, what can I put on this morning? And sorry for using at home that I'm walking out of the range. But we are going to get started with this song. How many of you like, you know who Lori Berkner is? You guys know who Lori Berkner is? She does songs like Dinosaur and the Fish Song, which I think we need to do that one, but I need your help. Can you guys help me? So let's start with our first book.
I'll go get her.
how it differs from bodies of water?
It's a little lake.
It's a little lake. You're right. Does it have, does it go on and on and on, or is it just kind of small? E-I-E-I-O. You want to help me when I say that? And in that pond, she saw saw some reeds. E-I-E-I-O. With a swish, swish here and a swish, swish there. Here a swish, there a swish. Everywhere a swish, swish. Joe McDonald saw a pond. E-I-E-I-O. Sound familiar? And in that pond, she saw some fish. E-I-E-I-O. With a blurp, blurp here and a blurp, blurp there. Here, blurp, there, blurp. Everywhere, blurp, blurp. Can you guys say blurp?
Blurp.
Oh, good job, Chelsea. Joe McDonald saw some fish. E-I-E-I-O. And in that pond, she saw a frog. E-I-E-I-O. With a croak, croak here. Now, that's not a good croak. Can you guys croak for me? Here, there, then croak this morning. Everywhere, Joe McDonald saw a frog, E-I-E-I-O. Ribbit. That's easier to do, right? Ribbit. Ribbit. In that pond, she saw some ducks, E-I-E-I-O. With a quack, quack. Here, can you clap for me? There you go. And a quack, quack there. Here, quack, there, quack. Everywhere, quack, quack. Old McDonald saw some ducks. E-I-E-I-O. And by that pond, she saw a bird. E-I-E-I-O. With a tweet, tweet here and a tweet, tweet there. Here, tweet, there, tweet. Everywhere, tweet, tweet. Joe McDonald saw a bird. E-I-E-I-O. And at that pond, she saw a raccoon. E-I-E-I-O. Did you know raccoons make noises? With a chick-chick here and a chick-chick there. Here, chick, there, chick. Everywhere, chick-chick. Old McDonald saw a raccoon. E-I-E-I-O. You guys look like you don't believe me. I'm not going to get close enough to find out. How about you? And at that pond, she saw a deer. E-I-E-I-O. With a flick, flick here. And I think that's his tail flicking. Here and a flick, flick there. Here, flick, there, flick. Everywhere, flick, flick. Joe McDonald saw a deer. E-I-E-I-O. Looks like she's drawing him on her mustache. And at that pond, she saw a dragonfly. E-I-E-I-O. With a whirl, whirl here. You know, they kind of go. And a whirl, whirl there. Here, whirl. There, whirl. Everywhere, whirl, whirl. Joe McDonald saw a dragonfly. E-I-E-I-O. That's a busy pond. Sometimes we just think that we're looking out and we see that pond and it just doesn't have anything going on, right? But she sees all kinds of animals and insects. Oh! Splash. Let's find that dragonfly. Vision that pond. With a swish, swish here and a whoop, whoop there. With a croak, croak here and a quack, quack there. With a scree, scree here and a chit, chat there. With a flick, flick here and a whirl, whirl there. So mouthful, huh? Here a croak, there a quack. Where is all the chit, chat? Joe McDonald saw a pond, E-I-E-I-O. Old McDonald saw it too. It's Old McDonald, E-I-E-I-O. And then she drew pictures of all that she saw at the pond. Okay. This is fun. Some people think all snakes are not friendly. However, some of them are really, really good because they keep the rats away. Because we live in very, very woodsy area. So we have a lot of creatures. And snakes are good things to have in our environment to keep away things like rats that also are sometimes dangerous. So they have a place, even though we want to be aware of them, right? Sometimes we'll have somebody from the Audubon when they're up at 100% again come talk to you about the creatures we haven't seen at home, okay? Sound good? All right. Next book. This is one of my favorites by Denise Fleming. It's called In the Small, Small Pond. I love the pictures in this one. Pretty colors. In the small, small pond. Wiggle, jiggle, tadpoles wriggle. You guys ever seen a tadpole?
No.
They're pretty cool. Sometimes you'll see them in shallow ponds. When I was a kid, I put some in a fishing bowl, but my mom made me take that back to the creek. It would have been pretty crazy to see those tadpoles turn into frogs. Waddle, wade, geese, parade. Hover, shiver, wings, quiver. More dragonfly. Do you see things in this pond that you also saw in the other one? Yeah. Drowse, doze, eyes closed. Look at those turtles. I think that's going to be my next pet, Chelsea. I'm looking at a red-eared spider turtle. Lash, lunge, herons, plunge. What do you think they're after?
Ribbit. Ribbit.
He just got away, didn't he? Splitter, splatter, minnows, scatter. Yep. They're like, we're getting out of here. There's a big bird trying to eat us. Whirligig, twirligig, circle, swirl. Have you ever seen those little bugs? Sometimes when you're close to a body of water or something like a pond, see if you see little bugs that kind of twirl on top. You see those? Yeah, we have the people, huh? Swoop, swoop, swallow, scoop. They're getting those bugs off of the surface of the water, right? Click, clack, pause, crack. Dabble dip, tails flip. They're diving down into the water to get to the fish. You think they got them? I don't know. Splish, splash, pause, crash. Pile, pack, muskrats, stack. What are they building? Are they building a home? just like Hello Friends. And then as you leave, be sure to pick up a bag and a color sheet so you can do the little frog puppet at home, just like this one.
Ribbit, ribbit,
mm-hmm.
ribbit.
All right, are we ready for another song? Everybody stand up. Get some wiggles out. I love this song.
If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, you really wanna show it. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands.
Okay, let's take a breath. All right,
it's not for me.
And we'll see Miss Ann next week in Wednesday Storytime, okay? Have a great day.